really, just as him. So the boy who danced on air is a musical that focuses on a tradition in Afghanistan called Bajabazi. Wealthy men take in young boys from poorer families and train them to be dancers. The boys are then paraded around at parties and are often sexually abused by the men. The boy who danced on air tells the story of what happens when two of those boys, Payman and Feta, fall in love. Payman, played by the amazing Danny Quadrino, has been forbidden from seeing his new friend, Feta, played by the equally amazing Robin de Jesus. After Payman decides to see Feta anyway, his master beats him badly. Feta discovers Payman, and the two sing about how, when they're older, they'll treat their dancing boys differently. Yes.
I got carried away.